Breaking news we have been following all morning long for you. Delta Airlines grounding all departing flights worldwide due to a computer outage. Jennifer, do we know what's causing these issues yet, these computer issues?
No, all we know is there is a massive computer outage affecting all of Delta's operations and certainly here in the hub. I thought it would be helpful to talk to a passenger who just checked in. Good morning, first of all, and you are from Dunwoody. You just came down here to check in. You actually got a boarding pass, waited in this line. Tell me what they said when you were at the check-in counter.
Essentially, they just thanked me for my patience. Very quickly got me my ticket number and my gate number, so it sounds like we are going to have a flight out. Luckily, I don't leave for another hour and a half, but we still have to get through security, so there's still a little bit of unknown of how much longer we'll have to wait, but they're being very efficient and quick on getting people up there and then right off.
And did they tell you they're using an old system versus a new system? What did they tell you anything about that?
No, they weren't really sharing too much information there. In fact, most of the people you go around and ask questions, they really just want to get you in line. There's not a lot of information being shared. In fact, myself, I showed up not really knowing what was going on. I still don't have all of the answers, but my biggest hope is just to get on the flight and keep going.
Great. Well, we are hopeful for you as well. Thank you so much for stopping with us for a few minutes as you head off to your flight. Again, now the lines are moving. They're actually moving more quickly now than they were about 30 minutes ago. Tickets are being printed, but no flights are leaving yet.